Hey everybody, we are at the Magical Druid. It's one of our mini stops that I take people on my Rootwork 201 class. Forgive my hair, it is hot out here in Columbus today. I'm gonna switch the camera around and I'm gonna introduce you to the owner. And here's the owner. I was about to introduce you to him. That's Seamus, that's one of my friends. And he was the first person who had a store who sells my products here in the Columbus area. I'm gonna switch the camera around. I'm gonna show you some of the really cool stuff that he has here. He's an artist. He makes a lot of wood cuttings. He makes some veve stuff. He has herbs and roots. So I'm gonna just show you guys around, okay? So what's really nice is he has a nice stock of herbs and roots for your magical purposes. He has one of the biggest selections of divination cards in the area. He has unique things like pagan greeting cards, things that I don't usually see other places. You got your smudging and your resin section here. You got your beautiful incenses here. You got your cone. You got your stick incense. You got a reader that's always here. Say hi, reader. Introduce yourself to Facebook Live. Say hello. What's your name? And what do you do here as a druid?
I am an astrologer and a helper outer of things.
Okay, and she's a helper outer of all things. And we have nice altar cloths and wall hangings. Got your 7-day candles.
The Matrix.
some of the labels are made by my mentor, my former mentors at the Voodoo Store. And some of them are made by the magical druid himself, Seamus. So a lot of beautiful statuary. You got your candles. You got your figural candles. You got your powders and more incenses and more burning things. You got your cauldron. Over here, he has your fully stocked section of esoteric books. And I got 6% battery, so that's why I'm flying through here. He has lovely chalices, singing bowls, a variety of conjure products, and essential oils. Those are some of the greatest essential oils. And he makes his own stuff. So we got Reverend Jim's, a sacred smudge. You got a Papa Legba water. You got Hoyt's cologne. He has, you know, your standard Botanica items, such as the Loa colognes that people use. He's got, you know, the standard Florida water. And here is the Big Liz Conjure section, sitting here with all of my favorite bevy wood cuttings that he does. And there's my products. He has lots of lovely wood cuttings that he does here at his store. You got your Buckeyes. You got saltpeter, some things that are kind of hard to find, and different bath kits and herbs. And then he's got crystals as well. Everybody sells crystals. I love the fact that he has cool things like mugs. There's a Ganesh mug. He has teapots, teas that you can drink, and t-shirts. And I've been dying for this one to come back in stock. I have to have that t-shirt. But then you've got all really cool, awesome t-shirts. He supports the community. You can leave your business cards here and advertise. And here is the community altar. So we are at 3165. High Street. If you ever come to the Columbus area, please stop by the Magical Druid. You got your scrying balls here. You got your runes. You've got a little bit of everything that you could possibly use in your magical practice. He also has pendulum mats, pendulums, and a variety of assortments of them here in the case, and ceremonial knives and things and more crystals and jewelry. So stop by the Magical Druid if you're ever in Columbus. They support Big Liz Conjure, and I support them.